again, a third one. Spinning him around again. This is, I can't remember last time I saw three, and the vehicle still continues. Absolute madness on Alameda. Here we are. They're going to set up for a fourth pit maneuver. Why? Yeah, I mean, maybe fourth time's a charm. At some point, this vehicle has got to stop. And again, wow. Oh, just cannot believe. I don't know that I've ever seen four pit maneuvers in the course of one pursuit, especially on a vehicle that only has two tires, from a wide angle and spinning them around again, ripping off that rear bumper completely. They're just coming right out. Right out with their guns drawn, not wasting any time. They are run out of patience with this guy. They're going to yank him out of the vehicle and get him in handcuffs, and the madness is finally going to be over. Left the car and drive, though. Oh, no. I think he left the car and drive. That officer almost got their knee pinned between the two vehicles, but that was a close call.